Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. He didn't think she would shoot, but she did. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for—
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese, buddy, you all right?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
Enhance?
Enhance!
Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work! Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen!
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. Ah! I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah. Yeah, she'll be fine.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That map could lead us to a vault.
We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive. What's taking so long?
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that. Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Ugh, that guy's got some creepy eyes. I don't like them.
They do kind of follow you around the room, don't they?
It's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another. Okay, this is... Okay.
Yeah, you gotta do it.
I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
Just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay! Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Ugh, why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. I'm holding it to the thing.
I got it!
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Message 1. Athena. Gortys facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortys project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortys project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life, and quite possibly the fate of the universe, is in your hands.
Oh no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try not to sweat yourself, kid. You might short yourself out of death. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers. Oh, then we're gonna need a dropship to get this tech out of here.
Jack, how are you doing this? Are you broadcasting from somewhere?
I'm broadcasting from 2 feet in front of you, close enough to notice that you're not doing what I told you. I'm getting a lot of talky-talky and not enough of the notey no. Taking notes! Let's fix that!
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Tom!
Oh, shut up! Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Please don't kill me. I'm trying to help.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
What's the matter with you?
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh,
pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! When we get back, but we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Come from. I can't see. Believe I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey! What are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Come on!
Hang on!